facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered falling into the processing unit. And Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city officials.
I don't much enjoy this. Some things just gotta be done. I'ma smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing. It tastes good, don't it?
See what happens when you don't listen to me? We are head first in a cropper because of you! This is pointless. Just get back and see what you made me.
Damn kids.
Oh. supposed to be the tough one around here. They are making a fool out of you, boy.
Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go. Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
Which way this is heading?